Hello, Zidius. It's your second year to Europe, first year in Greece. What's your thought about playing in Europe?
I mean, I love it. There's a lot of people are afraid to come overseas and play, but I embrace it. Hungary was a good season. I'm hoping this is going to set up to be a good season as well. So, yeah.
Your basketball ID describes you as a power forward, but we see that you are love shooting. And your ability makes you look like a shooting forward. What's your play style? What does people will wait for you from you?
I mean, I just do whatever you know the team needs. That's just kind of my style. Just trying to just fit in and help a team win. So really, anything that the team needs, I just want to do that.
It's a young team, a very young team, to be honest. Most people are under the 30 years old. It's a young team that gives energy and athleticism in the court. This play style. It's like yours. Do you like this play style?
Yeah, we get to play up and down. I love to play defense, so the coach is really just on us about defending, and that's how we will win and lead to our offense. So that's something that we all have just been trying to just focus on and do, and just hopefully our offense can, you know, just like benefit from that. So, but I love it though. I think it fits our young play style. I mean, we're all like a lot of guys who are just, you know, scrappy and just kind of tough. So it's going to be really good.
Last question, what's your favorite team in the NBA?
It's tough. I mean, I'm more of an NBA player. I like Kevin Durant, but these teams change so much, it's hard to have a favorite team.